Forte o hep rastgele, çeğendir eşin fraş for Alex Chalice minin meseseri nedir av etiğin overclasya, to transfer agreement for the full packs. The two club have been locked in the chalk for up to 3 weeks now as they look to consult negotiation for the Brasilia. Chalice has just 9 months remaining on his current Forte contract, which is due to expire next summer. He is now their top target at the back as they look to sign competition for Luke Shaw. United already decided again to deal for Tottenham star Rodrigo Riquelme. They were offered the Spanish player Real Madrid but refused to agree to a buyback clause. So that why they don't want to pay 30 million as Porto are asking. Now Porto are changing. They are going wrong. 20 million with some add-on are included. Manchester United want to offer a lower fee for Alex Chalice, so it's not too easy to find the economical agreement on the player with just 1 year left on his contract who want to join. He agreed personal term. Manchester United are convinced that they can sign for free. I've been trying to again, and I requested Manchester United to find an agreement for Alex Chalice right now or next day. They also have other options, and remember, this is not the only back United are considering. The arrival of Chalice could spell bad news for the future of Shaw, who is surely up the world of to bring in some new face following the 3-1 defeat to Crystal Palace. We have a very good crew, but personally, I think we need more players to strengthen the squad, shout out TP2. It can give us a boost when you look around at how other teams are strengthening their team. They must also do it keep up with the outcome.